Broadcasting around the world on the World Wide Web. This is your number one internet radio station. Broadcasting around the world. This is your number one internet radio station. The music you love right here, right now.
I'm going to go to the hospital. If you have a
That was Sema Klecker of Put Together right here on Prefab FM, number one internet radio station, coming to you live from F20 right here at Riverside. That taking us to 5 minutes after the hour 8. This is Prefab FM Talk, and I'm Andani Stewart. And was the Gabzon Nema Kuwesh. That again, I'm a Woti Digibas. Chimdin Rothe, and I'm Tangan or in Timbi. We are back live on air after such a long, long weekend.
Pele re ba amogela re ruile mushumo wa rena ka mogano o bakatsela e sebopa go se re khatela pele mushito go motere le fitletse.
Beautiful Tuesday on the 14th of August 2018. We're still celebrating the Women's Month, and we have a lady in the house as well. Yeah, we have a beautiful lady in the house. She just said, you know what, guys? I heard there's something called Prefab FM. I just want to see how you guys do your things.
Prefab FM, this is Serna Samamorato. We are the number one online radio station that is situated in University of Venda. Kisalabalo holo wacha hore mitutu kia shupa fela hoi chala ho uri ya wasu swai. Wakhengu wa sige dipede ili sume su swai ka khwedi ya patu.
7 minutes after the hour 8 on a Tuesday. Let me give you more music. When we come back, we'll be introducing the topic for this evening, because this is Prefab FM Talk, coming to you live from Riverside at 20. Enjoy the music.
You were there to welcome me home. I was convicted cause your love never wavered. I know you love me more than me, and you vow to love through anything. I never had the kind of love that was forever. And as you cried in my arms, you woke up my heart. And I saw again what I found in you. Cause I let me lose her. Her love won't let me lose. No matter how I try, no, no. I just can't say goodbye and lose her. Oh, cause her heart won't let me lose her. Say goodbye, goodbye and lose it. No matter how I try, I just can't say goodbye and lose
it. The coolest station online.
Yeah, that's us.
Cause we play
this.
Okay.
No me tene, no me jane, tanda yeno, wange pelo. Ngiyam tanda, uhlale nami emihleni, njalo njalo, uyafano. Ngiyam tanda, ayabona mpintshami, angidlali mpintshami, ngiyamthatha ngo-December. Ngiyam tanda, so mamela skimsami. Temba mina, oh tell me, ngizomthanda.
Uzomthanda wena kuduzo sola. Ngathi uyabakhohlwa abangembake. Uzomthanda wena kuduzo sola. Ngathi uyabakhohlwa bathandi mali.
Beautiful tunes came through by Sun Allen Musician, featuring something so way to Akana Mali. 12 minutes after they were 8, right on Prefab FM, number one internet radio station that is based in the University of Venda campus. And this is Prefab FM Talk with Silo Kiel. Give me a microphone, this point, Sion.
I'm about to be so convinced. I dedicate this song to NSFAS.
Yeah, we dedicate this song to NSFAS.
Yeah, I'm not going to say it. I can probably love her in Mulan Mataka by Nalita Lotama Shilling. Kissava Stulicham, but I want to have a winner of Sanjay with a TLC. Horror, Kuba Lagata winner, one of the Hunt. The University of Panova, Tony Parlo Hanchi, Joko Fasago Paragana, Africa Bor. When a Kerabla Lagamahant, Roblaka UL, Illinois University
of Limbo, Teflop, yes.
Where happened to Kamashamola Mataka, Roblaka Lagata winner, Yadra, University student,
University of Enda.
Lavana Bahavale.
Yeah, so it's like that. It seems like they skim NSFAS. The students are not giving it break. And last week, the CEO of NSFAS resigned. I don't know why, but I think he knows that the fire is coming. So it was better to resign than waiting for those things to happen. That takes us to 13 minutes after the hour 8 right here on Prefab FM. And it's that time we have to introduce our topic to our listeners. You can stream us live right there on Google Plus, on Apple Music, on YouTube. You'll get our podcast, and you can still go to our Facebook page. It's Prefab FM with PREFABFM. And also, you can text us on WhatsApp. Yes, it's 0717-099-840. I'll repeat the number. It's 0717-099-840. So the topic for this evening, are you ready?
I'm super ready. Actually, you forgot them to tell them.
You can still call us, like you said. So if you're using Vodacom network, your 3 minutes do apply on the number. So the topic for this evening, it's violence and strike, a solution of the problem.
Ke yona tharollo na ke ka gore ya go ka mogore biang ka hona
ka spade
ga e ka ba letlaisana ke yona tharollo ya mogontona o ba ke solution ya mogontona ka mo khone re ke tlhalosa ka Africa borwa sa Sesotho sa lobogwa sa tshosa ka dituma pole dituma khalapa
eh comes in anger she zwisa ka Africa Tshipembe ndi amba kha vhambo ra Tshivenda eh huwa ku tombo fidzi khakati na hezwi zwo tereka ndi zwone zwine zwa ḓo ita uri thaidzo ine ra vha nayo i tandruwe na
Bangwe ba ba la bana ba thoma bolela ka thaba ya sizwe nga sana ya gore goreng a itlokolotse moshomo wa gagwe semosho ka matsatsi a ke a mararo a o fitse ba thoma go bolela gore goreng bo thata ba NSFAS ke na gore ke bona bo tlholang mogontho ka mo di university ba thoga ba ba ipeletse go ba bantsi sa bona sa maikutlong ka lebaka la thaba e nngwe ka ntle le NSFAS morero go ba gwegwe thaba ke NSFAS
ai It's tough because we had a debate on Sunday in church and we're debating about the implementation of free education. So we actually had two groups. The other one was supporting the concept and the other one was opposing. And I was not part of the two groups. I was the neutral one.
Yeah. I know you always state facts.
Yeah, I just come in and state facts, you know. It was very nice. It was very nice, and young people of this country, they want to be educated, and it's very much sad when you see that poor children from the poor of the poorest background, they can't study because of cash or money. So we urge to every government officials, we talk about the business people in this country, to say that the little that you have, please share with people who wants to go to school.
Modula silo wa NSFAS ye season nga sana ba re ge a sala itlola mushumo wa gagwe e ba o sna di tlhophogo go ba e ba o sna mathata ka gare ga mmusho go ba organization ya NSFAS go ba financial aid pele na le dipanda ile yena modula silo wa dithuto tsa naga ya Limpopo o boletse thaba ya gore season nga sana ga itlola mushumo e ba o sna mathata go ba ditlhophogo tse no re di ka feletsa di dira gore batho rena re thoma go belaela re motho mongwe go itlola ga season nga sana o ka ba o tisa dipoela morago tse dimpe.
So you can join the conversation right on Facebook. It's Prefab FM, PrefabFM. You can still text on WhatsApp. It's 0717-099-840. Or call us using your Vodacom free minutes on 071-427-0340. It's violent and strike solution to the problem. Because in the University of Venda, students are striking because they haven't received their food, books, and transport allowances from the NSFAS. You talk about the Teplop University and also some in Joburg, I think.
Ke nagana gore batho ba bolela ka thaba o ba thabele gore equality, that all people are equal before the law. Ka sepedi bo bolela thaba ya gore motho mongwe le mongwe o lekana le yo mongwe pele ga tlhatlosho go ba go nka go atlholwa semusho go ba semolao. Se se bolela thaba ya gore university tse dingwe ka monageng ya Africa ba ka ba ikweleditse ditšhelete go ba maseleng a bona, ditsaka tsa bona di ka ba di ba fitlheletse mafelong a kgwedi go ba beka yona e fetile. Go tshwana le diyunibesity tsa ka kwa Limpopo ba bolela thaba ya gore a bona matsatsi a mararo fela ba gontile go ba beke, ke bolela ka taba tsa beke ya go feta pele ga age di allowances tsa bona di ka tsena go ba maseleng a bona ba ka abelwa ba no gwanta matsatsi fela a mararo fela ya ba disetse ino re di thomile go ba supetsa gore aowa o ka rengwa e tswa le mina bjalo.
Hai kunzima. That takes us to 18 minutes after the hour. And also the Bembe FET College, they are also on strike, facing the very same challenge,
the very same situation.
Yes.
Ba Africa bo rale na gana re tsene ga le dira king ba le free education university ke ba batoletsa go ba moletsa gore bana ka thuto ya magala le yona free education ba tsama go tsoletsa moletsa gore di university tsa ka monageng ya Africa bo rwa ka moka ke bolela ka public universities tsare tsona di nyaka di ranta tsa di million tsa masome pedi sinyane 29 billion.
Yeah, no taba e re tla tlhatlhoma botse a re bo ya ka kwa
a fitela ka kwa papa tsere
re ya re fitela ka kwa re nwe metsi yana he re bua ka mo I know we go deeper and deeper like the followers of Bushiri.
Chiramba 90.1 Prefab FM ci titi tshine tsho vha fhelisisa.
think it's written in my star sign. Sauce, so foul. Wish you could see it with your own eye. Yeah, kick out the shoes, hop in the swimming pool. Splash, who got the juice, who got the liquid food? Catch, who got the salt, who got the minerals? Man, we at the top, we at the pinnacle. Finally made it to the big time. Came a long way from the underground, trying to figure out how to keep my feelings inside while I'm looking out. I don't fuck around. I be getting so much money, niggas probably think I'm signed to my baller now. Summer after summer, if you never done it, you gon' have to shut your fucking mouth. I'm a god now. Let the Lamborghini doors down, check the scoreboard now. All my niggas wanna know how the sport mode sound. Fuck this material shit, don't give a fuck what your vehicle is if you can't move crowds. How many errors, how many times I invented a whole new style? Yeah, I remember niggas used to give up on their dreams to go do house. Now I look around, everybody got a 22 karat gold tooth smile. I don't even want the credit, I just want to be remembered. Even young niggas coming up say, nigga, you old school now. But how you still so relevant? In the era where niggas sound so American. No pride in their own heritage, whole vibe so negative. Ain't nobody gon' remember them. Dose of your own medicine. House rent on the outfit, that's credit. All my niggas on the couch here, made it out here on mad. Section full of yes men, and they all got vendettas. Best friends turn to ex-friends who worry about aesthetics. Fuck them, let's get it. Duh. Kick out the shoes, hop in the swimming pool. Splash. Who got the juice? Who got the liquid fruit? Catch. Who got the salt? Who got the minerals? Man, we at the top, we at the pinnacle. All of my niggas is litty. All of my bitches are pretty. Golden child of my city. 100 cows for the weddings. Overseas like Benny. Kicking ass like Kenny. Cheddar cheese, that's dairy. Bucket seat like jellies. Fan love racked up. Mad plugs at the embassy. Don't shit when you sleep. Don't eat with your enemy. Mask on, mask off. I keep looking through your energy. Man up, backed up. Boy, you niggas so sensitive. Slide in the DM with Vaseline. All of my niggas smoke gasoline. I'm busy living my fantasy. I ain't fucking with your backpack to the city rap activities. Jam-packed itinerary. I ain't looking back like I'm driving me the cab or a black limousine. Rack city, rack city, bitch. Whack niggas catch guillotines. Can't match my ability. Is you feeling me? Yeah, we on top of the pyramid. Niggas smoking that cheap shit. Still sipping on Bentley. All my niggas rock vitamins. Y'all need to finish your weed bits. Time to re-up on your vitamins. I got 2 Mandela pieces. That's what I call bone free shit. Used to beatbox, now Reebok. Got me on some Bruce Lee shit. 170 gram t-shirt. Shoot. That Givenchy shit. No Domino's pizza. I've been winning for a long time. I think it's written in my star sign. Sauce, so foul. Wish you could see it with your own eye. Yeah. Kick out the shoes, hop in the swimming pool. Splash.
A prefab FM 90.1 musica u dipenera ho.
Minutes after the hour 8 right here on Prefab FM, number one internet radio station, coming to you live from F20 right here at Riverside Universal Vendor. That was AKA together with Spocky Star Sign on the new album. He managed to reach gold with the new album. That you find the track Beyonce, where he was dissing the former girlfriend Bonang Mateo.
Hall Berry 51 years.
Hey, she's old, but she's still hot. She still look fresh on the movies. Every time when I watch a movie where there's Halle Berry.
Like, I see the editing and the gender like
it. Oh, and makeup and whatever.
And makeup, you know, like this thing, technology, I'm going to tell you, hey, yeah, too much.
But you know, money makes you, you know, look beautiful all the time. You never grow old when you're rich.
Princess Love coming on Emma Sumet Taro, Olivia Sui coming on Emma Sumet Petty, Farwana Coffee Kingston, a wrestler.
The wrestler from Jamaica.
Exactly. Short
Rasta man.
Yeah, 36 years of age.
Oh, okay. He's still in the game.
Ah, but 41 so ra ka bela ka Africa bo re ba taba tabela pension. Plus ke kula taba engwe ba bolela ba they want to implement or this idea ya gore if you are working, ne? Ya go shuma mshomo wa semmusho go ba government. O tsantse ba fokotse mengwe ga ya pension. It must be like an early retirement nyan.
So they will, because it's 60 years, on 60 years obviously you're going to pension, so they want to reduce it to
even like mo president wa naga Cyril Ramaphosa o bolela tsa ba ya gore o lebeletse gore o nyaka go khona go boloka mashileng ka manageng ya Africa borwa ka gore seemo sa naga ya Africa borwa se tsholetsa gore ba eng ba ka rata sa gatelelo e golo go di ya o tlhoka mashileng.
Talking about the new president Cyril Ramaphosa, everything is going up. Petrol is expensive. Today I bought 2 liters of Stone cold drink. It was $19.99, $20 for a cold drink.
From
13 rands to 20, that's too much.
Last time, So, really, like I'm going to go to Africa, but I'm going to go to the dealer. I'm going to go to the petrol.
On a Tuesday, the 14th of August 2018. We're still celebrating the Women's Month, and they say So happy Women's Month. We love you so much, and we continue loving you. So the topic for this evening, is it violence and strike a solution to the problem? You can text us on WhatsApp 0717099840. Or you can even call us on Vodacom. You're 3 minutes to apply on that number 0714270340. On Facebook, it's Prefab FM with PREFABFM. You know Brixton Abrigad?
Yeah, I can't say. Come on, what do you continue?
You're a fit to tell him a flat laponitio vicho. Apparently, Brixton Abrigad is going back to prison to Sam. He's remaining 15 years. In prison because he failed in his appeal on Wednesday. You know, he was found guilty of raping his cousin who was 17 years old by 2013. So he's going to serve for 15 years and is also nominated for some awards musically. So people are asking if Briggs will attend those awards on Skype or they will release him for that particular event.
It's gonna be tough and challenging. Can I have a recover by Guana, Gabamalawana, Africa, or away Guana? Get talent, Tesla sale. Gabamufena, we are going to look at Hulu. When I'm about to win the recover route, Bafuesavaga, so route about to lead to the head. Belekanahana wrote Santa Kumani, Savaga Sarlena, aye, a family, Zawai, or my fellow, Motomo, who I go to call it, say, I but when I Africa, we're all over to Let's get a dress, Government of Felicity Bonagara, same as a little whole sonar. What are formulas at the little in Chukwe?
Let's just cross fingers. Maybe you will come out early, but what we call good behavior. So, Briggs, we are with you in spirit, bruh. And if it happens that we come to Gauteng, we'll probably come and visit you. Bring some bananas and some sweets, man. We appreciate your talent. And this one, yes. We have a caller on the line. Let's do this one more time. Good evening and welcome to Prefab FM.
No.
Good evening and welcome to Prefab FM.
Hey, hello.
And who take it to Anne? And then we are talking about the issue of violence and strike. Is it a solution to the problem?
Give
a solution, yeah. If a solution, you are because early striker, you have disturbed the classes and students are not attending. Madam Shuma over Munchie Scholars World.
I'm going to go to the university.
Hey, Mr. Ramadan, and then I'm going to be sorry now where strike it and try to push it in the middle of the city. Come on, I'm going to go to the city. 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 I'm going to go
kanda lo go tsewa gore motho o shumisha NSFAS go ba a shumishi le bele ka motjela
nna
e ke ka motse mo kira gore le motho ene re a letse gore o shumisha NSFAS e bele ka motjela
tshone ke ja o le o tsere ke tala o dungwe le tshe le na o tsere ke tala le a ina gore motho o shumisha NSFAS ra shumisha NSFAS
no
le no le ja ke o
e
Thank you so much for calling, man. Twenty-four minutes before the hour 9, right here on Prefab FM, and this one that is coming through, it's a Nati Tiko Unofefe.
Yeah.
Hey, Tiko Unofefe. It's Connie's in the bendy sense. Connie's to go many mel in the lens. Tandazo Uzo Sabans. Hey, Tiko Unofefe. It's Connie's in the bendy sense. Khona isiko mene mele ndi lenze umthandazo uzosebenza abantu baselalinke bafuna ndisele iyeza umthandazo uzosebenza umthandazo uzosebenza abantu baselalinke bafuna nigide ndixhwenze umthandazo uzosebenza
Fun a band, fun a man, zontin.
Put that, 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 put that
More music.
We need to warn people.
I'm running my city like Tony Montana.
Tony Montana.
Chenang hop on the Giga de Gara.
Giga de Gara.
Dress up like Ungari Jawa. I'm the king of the game, bruh. Yeah, I'm elevating. The fool was a Jesus in the Kodana revelation. Nimbi the scarfield, the break a prison. I'm running this game, the Corella Toyam Do. El Chapo, Kodasa Tornado. Rapian Gandhi Dragon, the Dophon Gandhi Nepablo. Vari Getonio, Nainwini Kazufio. Kusafla Fan, Vepsa Cabinet, Jerama Poso. Where you at? We run the city like the Vatoyan Doman. You gotta copy that. Where you at? We run the streets like the Vatoyan Doman to Makadu. You gotta copy that.
My city. Toyan Doman. My city. Makadu. My city. I'm running my city. My city. Samambo. My city. Toyando, my city, Makado, my city, I'm running my city, Samambo,
Sambatao to Makado, Sapasi Musode, Bolanga Trolika Nara, Bolanga Tonke, Majita Dalanga Dikisina Sport, to Paisanyana Fetsindim, Tobuka no Kape, Divamayan Indi Noma Dichisimani, Kasichire Chosi. Come defend and die yani. Go push a friend, that's a patch of push a life. So this you go fun and the 6 in a 9. Kuroni ni di chaini. Are kwamba zichi iso inu ipela ni twaini. Gasimpete nga zilaini. No dads and devets are no sa 6 by 9.
My city. Toyando, my city, Makado, my city, I'm running my city, Samambo, my city, Toyando, my city.
CRG together with Bomo, My City, right here on Prefab FM, 17 minutes before the hour 9, and the other one came through by Anati Utriko. Utiko, yeah,
Utiko,
calls, yeah, Unofefe.
Kimudim,
yeah, Kimudim, Utiko, Kimudim, yeah.
But let's say you got some Malimam and she's
in the Lord. The young man about Tandy Lorraine Mwai, she's causing, so she must tell us, Uti Utiko, what in Utiko, hey, Unofefe, what does it mean? Yeah, can you pass a dry man at the command? And this is Prefab FM Talk. Is it strike and violence the solution to the problem? That's the big question for this evening.
Mukwela mutshele tshola fu a le di tshe nomora rena ka mogwe ba tlhalotsa ka ona
mutshakolo wa bolela mo
wa bolela ke fitse re go ba ka bo go fitlela go ba ke manga ga ke tsebe go re ke manga a sa re go tsa lena la ga
gore ka mogwa tsori ke ka tala ka ona o le wetse le re go tsa lena la
a go shishi mo nna ba ke go la gele ka mo ba petsa ka mo tsa thame ngwe gore re motho ka fetsa ka di plastic a itswa mabengele o bolela tsa busha kreya tala ya ke ntshi gore e ba tsori yo na ke e bela yo re ke mo khutsa manga.
But then that I loved from the gentleman who just called. He mentioned the issue of saying that even though we are striking, when we open, we're still gonna write each and every assignment. Yeah. We're still gonna write each and every test, and we're still gonna pass. So it doesn't matter how long the strike takes, but we're still gonna go back to class and do our work because we are here to study. So you can see that the gentleman is very much professional.
Yeah, do you know where the dragon and all by Nora even a psychic misses a whole legacy dinner? Namala tell us a letter in Horacono Moncha or what would say. Tutor would talk about Savacono Mo, the legitimate good hour, tutor would talk about Ingrat, Savacal Macala, Lurkilemo University. When the Jogalam or Woods Agora University, that way it's all Lelo. Yatola Bamola and Arkulema Pengabur Narita file for 11, that would we toot.
0717 0998 40. There's another to text on WhatsApp. If you just want to participate on today's or tonight's topic, do you think violence and strike is solution to the problem? On Facebook, it's Prefab FM with PREFAB FM, and also 071-427-0340. Your 3 minutes on Vodacom, they do apply. Call us and give us your thoughts. You know the story of the soap opera Uzalo on SABC One?
Okay.
Nearly they have 10 million viewers. And apparently they are failing to pay the actors and the actress and also the producers. So Uzalo might be leaving the SABC any sometime soon.
Statistics are right over children about Papa Long over Memon of Tim. So, well, or Limashale, or Sanchez Arts and Lagawa to Kasho over the water story. Ever my motive.
It's quite amazing. You know, the very same issue happened to the first generation.
Yeah.
My 2000. The one that you're watching is not generation. This is generation the legacy. There was generations. We talk about the likes of Karabo Muroka, Wo Achi Muroka, Wo Glenn, Wo Baba. We talk about Glenn. Those are the characters way back. So the one that we're watching now is not generation.
It's the copy.
This is the diluted version of generation. That takes us to 14 minutes before the hour 9 right here on Prefab FM. Munaish. Kakwa Pitamkava Stadium. Who busy? The Glamour Boys, Kaiser Chiefs. And Baroka 1, Kaiser Chiefs 0.
Kuroho dealer room, but no tomo and like a Kaiser Chiefs. But I tell you, Master Pasa Kaiser Chiefs, go remove a digital water, Casaswaga, Bambinelije, who are killing Bassarim, Bambinel and Gamolo, Mokaman Seman, Kurubai Pilate Aure, Zikaba say. Ke rasta pa sa sa Kaizer Chiefs. O ka re se ra lokile papadi e teng fela kgatlhano le Free State. Ke ba ina re papadi ya bona e be le botsana e bile e gatlhisa. Tsetse dingwe tse ba gonne o raloka malega malega le Mamelodi Sundowns. Ba boya gape today ba raloka le Baroka ka go gampatlela.
Wa ela yo re ba jilo ka vetsi le 3-1 o sa ibuleng.
O ke ba tsata ka Chiefs. Ba tsata go ranga ka le Chiefs. Ke fi fara squad ke re sona ba fara ba fana actually. Ba ka mo Africa bro a go roga wa le team either like ina
That's the PSL teams that are playing right there at Pitamkava Stadium tonight. The battle between Baroka FC and also Kaizer Chiefs. Baroka 1 currently and Kaizer Chiefs 0. So I don't know if the new coach is still trying to settle into the Naturena family, but hopefully he'll find his way out. That takes us to 12 minutes before the hour 9 right here on Prefab FM. Prefab FM talk. On a Tuesday, let me now watch your microphone. Let's point Sion.
I'm a choice of a
Let me give you Devin Knight. This is the remix Kid X, Wusiswa Duncan, Maraza, and Root Boys. It's a beautiful gem.
I don't know about
So cream, put so cream on me in an queen at peace. Him go summer cross bang, bizang king, my bin take a case. Sing to lang pogota with long, what is a miskin, mama shaving knees. What's a bang is a bed, but I'm petty skim, some a berry geese. Petty skim so cream, put so cream on me in an queen at peace. Him go summer cross bang, bizang king, my bin take a case. Sing to lang pogota with long, what is a miskin, mama shaving knees. Tell me, Shonang, if you come alone, tell me, Poma, if you come alone. I'm singing on by young Google, my doom, and then Ganesa Connors, if you come alone, then I sing a little more. Then I put number, and I'm home. Then I pull a letter, and I'm correct. I'm just a look at so love and on, and send me on. Yeah, it is like I live like that. I'll get some of them, but you, I'll look at you. It's the of me. Ah, for my underpants, well, I'm seeing the light. Yeah, can you puzzle me? Get a warning, but when I see on, see on, see on, see on.
by four. You can look bigger than now. It's B.O.B. Keeping up his wings with my chest. And I got to say, God, I'll be shabby rig. Bing, bing, selling up telly, flip, juicing, nigga, pillow. I'm swagging, sport this. Like I'm a dancing combos with DJ Clay Escalade. You be the humming with shit, yeah. You know, no, well, shit, long check. No, 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 and click, click, off, fell like a high. Motherfucker, this my time, put that on a day, yeah. Come love, I'm so strong. Vela senti como sienta tutto fella
Venga bestia roccala Venga bestia tazzazza Venga bestia emotiona Pizza mazzazzazzazza Tiene un sasso buona So buona Bancona Vede un sasso mlona Ma buona Ma buona Ma
Just in Pino, must get a club in his own. They've been nice to jealous, so get this in Gitilana, the specific bowler. Chai for my baby, a phone, your phone, who's a game, keep it in gola. Chai for Chai for Quashi, Quasa, 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 Mamu, out of folder. Yeah, Sala, get mad, Chris and the Chambassi pants, Pagan and Gun, Wa, the Devon Night, Mandis, Abiza, Bangan, Unapim Nan, who broke his into Mama Eyes, Chris in the standard, and more pussy, Pendulu, and
Sassi, Dabo, Honey, go on, Sassi.
It's all the man pump bang.
Yeah, that takes us to 8 minutes before the hour 9 right here on prefab FM. David Knight, Sage C, Kidex, Woodsis, Duncan Maraza, and Root Boy. What a jam. This is prefab FM talk. And on the line, I have a caller. Good evening and welcome to prefab FM, sir.
Evening, how are you, sir?
I'm very good, thanks. And today we are talking about violence and strike. Do you think that's the solution to the problem?
Violence becomes equally, let me say, because I'm aware that the previous speaker didn't say the name.
Okay.
My name is Musa.
Musa.
Yes.
Where are you calling us from?
Here at the university.
Okay, okay.
So I think violence is very important, actually.
Mm-hmm.
You know, by those times when people were in exile, revolution.
Well,
they will tell you that assassination is very important in a revolution.
Mm-hmm.
So that's why today I'm even standing here to be proud to say that violence is very important in this revolution.
Mm.
Because if you can check in this fight, the fight of free education, you can see all these people that are just playing with our minds.
Mm-hmm.
And then we cannot say we are not going to strike. They will come around and everything.
Mm.
Now it's August.
Mm-hmm.
There are some people who passed everything since from February. They didn't get anything.
Mm-hmm.
And then we've been lenient with them. We had the first strike. It was just a massaging and a strike. We said, "Oh no, man, let's leave them. They will load." But since then, our people, they even named themselves their Team February. They didn't receive anything since February up to now.
Mm-hmm.
So if we don't strike, if we don't show them with violence, they won't take us serious. Violence is very important.
Mm-hmm. So exactly, when I heard you talking about that, violence is very much important because you actually put pressure on them so that they can take your issue into consideration. But do you guys think about the coming generation, kids who are still growing up now, who are still in primary and also secondary? Do you think you are setting a good example, or are you being a role model to them?
Exactly, we don't want to set an example.
Mm-hmm.
But we want them to come here not to experience what we are experiencing.
Mm-hmm.
Because if we fight this thing and we eradicate everything along the way, when they come, they find free path.
Mm-hmm.
Like most of us, we are born free. When we came here, there was no apartheid. So now we are just passing. We don't know how to fight against apartheid. We don't know. Our father said, I'll not choose to have a father who said exile and so forth.
Mm-hmm.
So we are just enjoying those fruits. So now we are coming here to fight. And then after fighting, we are making sure that the coming generation must enjoy these fruits that we are fighting for. So we don't have to set any example. When they just come, they must just walk freely. They won't have an S-bus problem.
Mm-hmm.
If it was according to my accordance, actually, mm-hmm. we're supposed to just dump this S-bus thing and we go back to IntelliCard or something else because this thing is actually not working.
Mm-hmm. There are a lot of people saying that Intel is actually a company. And it seems like some of the organizations that were using Intel, they are complaining about the system. So when you say you want to move to Intel, have you done a thorough research to say the Intel is working properly or the Xbox is better than Intel?
What I know with Intel is that with Intel, you use the word delay of loading the money.
Mm.
I have never had a student who is having an Intel who says, or no, I'm having a problem with them loading my money.
Mm-hmm.
The money each and every Monday is always in. When they get in, now they are going to claim it. It's none of our business.
Mm.
This is just load the money each and every Monday. What I love about Intel is that each and every Monday, the investment is the one, the system of the investment is the one that is loading that Intel. That's what I love. So even if we are to strike for Intel, we just go there to financial aid, and then what's happening now? They tell us, or no man, just wait a minute, is the better of the system, we will load it. Then this thing offers back, because even if when we strike here, we are striking for people who are working at Cape Town, you understand?
Mm-hmm.
So with Intel, I think Intel man does not have any problem.
No, thank you so much for calling, man, and hopefully you will receive your Xbox allowance.
Actually, we must receive our Xbox allowance. If we don't receive our Xbox allowance, we will have a halabaloo.
Yeah, thank you so much. Eh?
Thank you.
Violence is the solution to the problem. That's what he said.
But I don't want them to vandalize the property.
No, they're not actually vandalizing the property.
Mm.
He's saying that most of them, they are born free.
Mm.
They don't know how to fight against apartheid because they were born after that system.
Mm.
So what they are actually doing, they are preparing the ground for the coming generation, those who are at primary and also high school, to say when they come to tertiary, they won't experience these kind of problems. So, which is a good point.
Yeah,
it's and it also state the fact that they are tired of Xbox.
Mm-hmm.
They want to use the system of Intel.
Bakutu do swipe.
That taking us to 3 minutes before the hour. Night. Right here on prefab FM. If you just want to call us like Musa, the number to dial is 071-427-0340. And your 3 minutes on Vodacom, they do apply. You can still text us right there on WhatsApp. It's 071-709-840. On Facebook, it's prefab FM with PREFABFM. Munaish.
Kitsene di chababule jo katala sa. Ba tla di tsema go ja bona ba tshele tshe ba ba bela ga ga bona le yo mongwe ino re sa mo re ga o ba sa belela o ba o nyo o pengishana le ba ino re ba setse ba le tshe bona re letse o ba wala tla mo ikutlo ya ka mo go SMS go ba mo go wa phone call ka ge mo shwele tshi o ba mo shimishana mo go wa ka se tla tlhalose ditse
a to be ri kwa tanga nge ndi danga na Davido a tshiri noa baby re tshi vhuya ri vhuya na zwinwe zwidzidzidzi zwi sa pele prefab FM i do vha dzingenisa.
FM 90.1 ci pitu cine se doveva fare fisa.
Yo, what up?
Damn.
fresh on the beat.
Say you won't put me for trouble. What is my crime? Oh, you justify my act. What if I die? You must be a bumbo. You blow my mind. No be my. Cause you don't change my plan. Yeah, I was locked up.
You won't let me out, but you let me out.
I said you did was fucked up.
You won't let me out, only you let me out.
You know you don't need to say this. But I can see how you are, baby. Yeah, yeah, I've been there locked up.
You won't let me out, but you let me out.
That shit now fuck up, girl.
You won't let me out, only you let me out.
You know you don't need to say this.
Yeah.
And I'll take you to my Enzo. We'll make a movie in my room. You are the lyrics to my tune. Yeah. I'ma be the boom, ba, boom, ba, boom. Ba, boom. I'll take you for the weekend. Many girls, but you I choose. You're the reggae to my blues. If I get you, girl, what would I do?
Shaku.
Yeah, I've been there locked up.
You won't let me out, but you let me out.
That shit now fuck up, girl.
You won't let me out, only you let me out.
You know you don't need to say this. But I can see how you are, baby. Yeah, I've been there locked up.
You won't let me out, but you let me out.
That shit you did was fuck. I've been the doctor.
Minutes after the hour 9 right here on Prefab FM, that was Davido, Noah Baby, and he won an award on BET this year. We talk about the likes of Java also won something that side. So musically, Davido is doing great. You see him writing essay with the likes of Nasty C on the track titled Coolest Kid in Africa. You saw him with Casper Nyoves as well. Yeah. So it seems like Africa, they are actually building something strong musically.
I'm also loving this collaboration. So come on, alum, chelechongwe kipuleng kagwa munga ni na bolala chavanya kuru mwa sapure. Well, I believe strength is a form of resolution to our current problem, but nonetheless,
it should be directed to the relevant people, mm-hmm. thus meaning that in all our efforts, mm-hmm. the NSFAS management should be ones whose attention we're grabbing, mm-hmm. because if we are not grabbing their attention, mm-hmm. our efforts are not in vain. Hence, meaning we are only wasting our own time. Mm-hmm. Thus, it is advisable that the processes which may interrupt must be those that handle the day-to-day operations of those that must be of service to the students. Mm-hmm. And I believe that we are interrupting the day-to-day operations, mm-hmm. because by suspending all academic activities, we put pressure on the management, and in so doing, they also pressurize NSFAS delegates. And since this is not a universal problem, but a national problem, all universities affected should join the revolution. Thus, they will take us serious, and the future generation won't stop to have go through such as. So we're paying a smooth way. Kipulenga kwa mongan.
Yeah, I'm mutua mwala.
No, she can be a good storyteller, actually.
Yeah, that is it. 6 minutes after the 19 right job prefab FM. If you just join us, welcome to number one internet radio station in Varsity. Globally, you can listen us to us from Thailand, China. You go to Austria, Canada, USA, Mexico, Colombia. We are everywhere.
Kakwa leo Somalia, waleko salam, jabar maske, andarlea.
Yeah, maliko salam.
I only know that goal is of which is Gobor.
This is Prefab FM Talk on a Tuesday, the 14th of August 2018. And the topic for this evening, very much sensitive and is touching our hearts, especially students who are affected. Do you think violence and strike is solution to the problem? Mm. Hit us up right there on Facebook. It's Prefab FM with PRFE BFM. On WhatsApp is 0717-099-840. You can still us on 0714-270-340. Vodacom 3 minutes do apply. Moon Naish.
Lady SMS. Mm-hmm. We are the number one on radio station that is situated in University of Venda, F20.
Okay. What I just tried to say is that if you just want to visit us, you are more than welcome. The room number is at Riverside Resident F20, so you are more than welcome to join us just to see how we do things this side. You can even take the selfies, bring your flashlights and your selfie sticks. You are more than welcome. And when we talk about Swachem Pisan, you know Swachem Pisan, she was involved in a car crash last Thursday morning, mm-hmm. in Durban, and she was driving a BMW high performance M4, and it was torn apart when she plowed into a pole, mm-hmm. and a palm of a tree in the early hours of Thursday, like I said. And it was reportedly that the car is registered under Intumelen Kune's name, mm-hmm. and the car price ranges from 1.3 million to 1.6 million, right?
Yeah, that's too much.
And
he was supposed to do some saving to dedicate those things to him.
He did post a picture on Instagram on the 9th, yeah. At the very same day, to say Happy Women's Day, and I will keep on praying for you. And few days back, she was reported that to say she was critical, or she was in a critical condition, but it seems like now she's no longer under supervision of the life support, so yeah. She's getting better every day. So we wish you a speedy recovery, fitness freak. Sebastian, we love you so much, and we'll pray for you each and every day.
And then we still need more from her.
Yeah, she's still there.
But also, I'm going to represent with one of Africa, and then have someone of future move on.
Tabe inyaga King Muna, the are passport.
passport. That dog you are my fella. That dog you are my fella. That waji ugly a passport.
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 Prefab FM, teaching us the way for this.
She like thing on the makeover. Done. Guess who's back with K-Hover. Money the main focus. Bank account on OD with roties. I don't want it to stay sober. Kushuba, kushuba, kushuba. Who got two shoes? Tubula, tubula, tubula. Don't get late, poop, poop. No goody two shoes. Lana my pantu. Tap dance, yeah, my gum boots. Like shower statues. Boy, put to my cruise. On the juice, girl. We can disappear in a few. Jello, I choose, boy. Find something better to do. Upa, kutasi, kuela, my humble. Safunu, kusbegela, my cook. Rabbi ki, rabbi ki. Ufitile, fela, mona, kabaiki. Yeah, rabbi ki,
Hirabaiki. Now why you wanna step all over my Nike? Snyatela makor na ochaga la sabafana njenga. Bayo papa tiswango mli. Explore na mamore, lutola na mapole. After the solo lobos was the corner with the gores.
Wonku muntu lana nga chichap. Wonku muntu lana nga chichap. Jare wuf. Wonku muntu lana nga chichap. Wonku muntu lana nga chichap. Jare wuf. Da, da. Jare wuf. Wow, wow. Da, da. Jare wuf. Wow, wow. Wow, wow.
Say shapede, I guess try to move to a sad kene. Fanda kha swipe at the last credit. The valet thing with a rough cabbage.
A 16 minutes after the hour 9 YG on Prefab FM. KO Wire Wire. Featuring Casper New Vest. You remember KO, he was part of Tear Gas way back. And he had a brand or a company by the name of Cash Time. They used to say Cash Time Joseph for life.
Yeah, okay.
And the company is no longer there. And now he's doing some collaboration with different artists. The other one came through by King Mona, the Passport, together with CK, the DJ. This is Prefab FM Talk, coming to you live from F20 right here at Riverside. Lin Timbi.
Toto, don't tell me, touch your microphone, sponsor, never tell us a cabbage. Okay, I'm going to mean a toggle moon or a tag a moon. Why, what?
The fry machine. I have a fit alone.
No way.
Yeah, Canada Father, there was a command of no one is lost on the Dimuto. The Prefab FM. And this is not choosing Amanda. You know the guy by the name of Pro Kid.
Pro Kid, yeah, I know him.
Yeah, may his soul continue to rest in peace.
Internal.
A hustler. Musically, when we talk about the history of hip hop in this country,
yeah,
the mixture of vernacular and English, he was dominating.
That guy was so good.
He used to open the stage for the likes of 50 Cent in Portugal, I remember that, and also Busta Rhymes.
Yeah.
So you can see that musically was doing great.
I was so good. And then he died at the early ages of 37 years.
He was also a former presenter of a show in SABC 1 called Jiga Majiga with the likes of Tembi Siete.
Tembi Siete, that beautiful lady.
Ari danki sana. Kere mule laga Pro Kid. Kumo no more music aya na. Kihupula treke yungwe or koshe nye hai. Sala incha. Miwe ina hale bariki
Soweto.
So now when we speak about El Vovo Durango, he tweeted about something very sensitive regarding this issue of Pro Kid. And he also put a very strong view on government, which pledged to help Pro Kid's family to give him a pioneer, a worthy funeral, saying too many artists, they died broke, that's El Vovo, because of lack of support from fans of home soil. He's saying that musically, people of South Africa, they focus on supporting international artists than the home soil artists. That's why most of the artists, they die broke in this country.
Yeah, even soccer players, actually. But some of them are misusing the money, buying fancy cars instead of opening an organization for those, for orphans, actually.
Yeah, most of them, you know, they do drugs with girls, they buy expensive boots, sleep in expensive hotels, buying expensive cars, and they forget about investing or investment.
Or instead of giving back to the community.
And now at Pitamkawa Stadium, Rocka up against
It's one one.
And the jersey, it's been bought globally because it was rated the best jersey on the PSL and also in Africa. So but why regatta kwa na ntaka ntle by Rika by Abakeza Chiefs. So the pressure is on the Glamour Boys to say you must go and win all of the game.
MTN 8
because they actually won up against Free State Stars. Maybe Gaijia Kapione MTN 8.
You know, I can believe, and then I can also wish them all the best because of ye go lebella mufatshi wa bona coach Ra Chiefs gore o fa di raluki ka moka sebaka ha ka se re raluki le ka mamang ka mamang Eric Matso molo monja. I think
shumela venda
you will miss that collaboration with Tafuma Shamaide. That defense was so strong.
Yeah, very let the bygones be the bygones. It's water under the bridge. We're just giving you the updates on the game that is happening at the new Peter Mgaba Stadium up against Baroka FC and Kaizer Chiefs. We miss Steve Compella, Dictionary of PSL. And the topic for this evening, is it strike and violence the solution to the problem? Text us on WhatsApp is 0717-099-840. On Facebook is Prefab FM with PREFAB FM. And also 071-427-0340. The number is number for Nakai. Vodacom minutes free
of charge. Even SMS.
They do apply. Ladies and gentlemen, it's you dreaming. Take it away. Happy Women's Month, the Right Hon Prefab FM on the 14th of August 2018. That was Lady Zama, It's You, Dreaming. What a beautiful jam on a Tuesday. And we have a caller on the line, Mr. Kier.
Mm-hmm.
Good evening and welcome to Prefab FM.
Evening, hi, this is Tasha.
Oh, Tasha, welcome to Prefab FM.
Oh, thank you. I'd like to say,
I
think it's the only solution to our problems right now. I mean, how many students have haven't received their allowances from February, and when they keep going to financial aid, they do nothing but tell them more problems. We had a strike up this semester, and our students are promise their allowances, but did they get them? No. Some of them are told they are no longer funded. I honestly think the management is taking our students for granted. They have declared war. So if it's a strike, they understand, why not? Students should keep striking until they get what they deserve. We are here for education, yes. But how do we expect students to go to class without textbooks? How do we expect them to do their assignments without textbooks? And honestly, let's be realistic people. We cannot go to class hungry. I mean, we can't even concentrate when hungry. And remember, not all our students stay on campus. And with the test rate, Texas keeps getting higher and higher. So how will our students make it to campus without transport allowances? I believe if students are given their allowances, then the strike will stop and things will get back to normal.
Wow, what a powerful message. Una lintho nyako mochana before atsamaya teachers.
So Tashia,
yes sir,
can you please tell me or where do you blame the government, I mean the NSFAS or financial aid as a whole, or you blame the management of the university?
Both of them, because they're supposed to be communication between there, and according to how, from my perspective, it seems like the two are not, I mean, they are communicating, but they're not being entirely honest with students. So we should put the blame on both of them. I mean, if students are to complain, then the management should pass the message on to NSFAS delegates. But are they doing so? That's the question. Are they? Because if they were, then things would have been resolved a long time ago. I mean, the first semester. This isn't the first time this is happening. If it happened the first semester, it's also happening now. So you see, they're not taking us
serious,
both of them.
No, thank you so much for calling us. We hopefully, we cross our fingers that you as a student right here at the University of Venda, you should or you shall receive your Xbox allowance pretty soon.
Thank you. Bye.
All the best.
Hey. 28 minutes after the hour 9 right here on Prefab FM. Do you think strike and violence is the solution to the problem? 0717099840. That's the number to text on WhatsApp. If you just wanna call us like Cheshire, it's 071-427.
The coolest station online.
Yeah, that's us.
Cause we play this.
Jalo bina, jakula ganzela, dofiga ni nezingare.
27 minutes before the hour 10 right here on Prefab FM. Nati, hey, is it Keke?
Yeah. Hey, it's called
Sandor. This one is a brand new from the new album, Ipupo, Lavantu. He was there last night on Trending Essay on SABC3, and he was actually talking about his... I'm not sure that's the dependence that was going up Zonia Makuba. Stack a general over TD Chivas and now you do.
So,